Welcome to News Shuttle once again. My name is Devolina Kumar and I'm back with yet another energetic and talented wonder kid who is just 7 years old. But she is really a powerhouse of energy and talent. So without wasting much time, let's welcome Vinika. Hi Vinika, welcome to News Shuttle. So, before we go on to the interview, let me ask you some very simple rapid-fire questions. So, you have to be really quick to answer those. So, which season do you like? Which
winter.
Season? Winter. Okay, because you love the chilly weather. Okay. So, next comes, do you like chocolates or ice cream?
Ice creams.
Oh, why do you like ice cream?
Because I like the chocolate chip flavor in it.
Oh, that's nice. Chocolate is my favorite too. And finally, do you love the mountains or do you love to go to the beach?
Beach.
Oh, beach. And why is it so?
Because it has nice wind and it's so hot over there.
Oh, that's nice. Yeah. So, and we all love swimming. I'm sure you love it too. Okay. So that was just getting to know Vinika a bit. So coming on to the main part of our interview. So tell us, Vinika, something about yourself that we already don't know. So something more about yourself.
Yes, my name is Vinika Ashish Paul. I study in 2nd A. My age is 7. My hobbies are, actually I'm very foodie. My hobbies are to play PS4 and Uncharted and Tomb Raider. I like paneer and non-veg and all veg. And I play with my dolls and all, and my parents.
So you are a foodie like me. That's really nice. So even I like paneer and all sorts of yummy food. Okay. So tell us something about the different awards and accolades that you have won. I have heard.
I've won races in my school, art and craft. I have gone, I have made Rakhi and all, and I have won in a race.
Okay, that's really.
And also cutest figure.
That we know.
I have won, I'm sure.
Figure out that, you are still so cute.
I have won Showstopper when I was not even 1 year old.
My God, that's really wonderful. I mean, many of us, we being adults, we are still afraid to walk the ramp, but less than 1 year old and you've got a showstopper here. That's really nice. So, so what have you been doing during this lockdown? So anything special that you have been doing or something new that you have learned? So what is it that you have kept yourself busy?
Online classes. And having fun on PS4.
Okay.
And I've been playing and all. I've done yoga classes.
It's really nice keeping yourself fit and fine and fun with your games as well. Okay. So I've heard that you like, your favorite subjects are like English and EVS. So what do you like in English? Is it the reading part or the writing part?
I like the writing part the most because I know a few more spellings. And in EVS, I like chapters. The chapters are really interesting. And in the family chapter, I like the family chapter the most because I love my family.
So tell us something about your future aspirations. So what are your dreams? What do you want to do going ahead?
I wish the coronavirus finish forever and ever and never come back again, and when coronavirus will be finished, first I will go to the water.
Oh, that's nice. All of us wish it's like it gets over soon. So have you thought about the kind of profession that you want to go in?
I like to be a doctor.
That's really a noble profession. Okay, so finally, coming on to the last part. So do you have a special message for all the young people and everyone who will be watching your interview on our YouTube channel? Any message for them?
Please stay home. Don't go out without your parents. And please stay your grandparents or help them. And stay home, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.
A really wonderful message from Nika for all of you, and you should all abide by it. And it was our pleasure talking to Nika and knowing about you and your aspirations. And God bless you and all the best for your future. This is Devlina Kumar signing off on behalf of New Shuttle. Thank you.